Hi everyone, welcome to XaHertz. So today I am going to show you how to uninstall a Linux operating system completely from a PC which has UEFI Windows-Linux Dual Boot. In my PC, Windows 10 and Fedora is installed in a UEFI Dual Boot. So let's start. First, open Disk Management. And then delete your Linux partitions from your disk. It's easy to identify your Linux partitions because they don't have drive letters, and are larger than 1 gigabyte. Merge the free space obtained with another partition to get it back for use. Now your Linux partitions are deleted, but only doing this will not completely uninstall the Linux from your PC. If you will now reboot your PC, you will get this screen. Why? Because you have deleted Linux partitions, but Grub 2 Bootloader is still present in your PC's UEFI system partition. So now we are going to remove Grub 2 Bootloader from your PC's UEFI system partition. For this, first launch command prompt as administrator. And then type diskpart to start diskpart utility. Then type list disk to list all disks connected to your PC. There is only one disk in my PC, which is disk 0. You may have multiple disks, so then you will need to identify your disk which has the UEFI system partition. Then type select disk. And then your disk number, in my case it is 0. Then type list partition to list all partitions on your disk. Then identify which partition is your UEFI system partition. Usually it is the second partition on your disk. Then type select partition. And then your partition number, in my case it is 2. Then type assign letter. Equal sign, and then any letter you want. For now let's use X. Then after this you will start to see a 100 megabytes partition in the Windows Explorer, that is your UEFI system partition. But we don't need to do anything here, so let's get back to the command prompt. Now type exit to close disk part. Now type X, or the letter you have used in assign command, and then a colon. Now type dir to see the contents of drive X. Now we have to change directory to UEFI folder. For this type cd UEFI. Now again type dir to see the contents of UEFI folder. Now here you will see a folder named of your Linux that you have installed, like Ubuntu, Debian, Fedora, etc. We need to delete this folder. For this type rd then that folder name slash s. Type y to confirm deletion. Now again type dir to ensure that folder is deleted. Now you have successfully uninstalled your Linux from your PC, and don't worry about that UEFI system partition that we have mounted. After you will restart your PC, it will be automatically unmounted. I have restarted my PC, and see that UEFI system partition is not mounted here. By this way, you can uninstall almost any Linux from your UEFI Windows-Linux Dual Boot system. That's all for now. Thanks a lot for watching. If you find this video helpful, then don't forget to like. You can also try watching other videos from our channel if you want, and subscribe to get new updates from our channel. And once again, thanks for watching.